video this whole process and then speed it the hell up.